So here Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam was ordained to be a Nabi, and Adam alayhi salam at the time was between ruh and jasad, between the ruh and the body coming together. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, He made the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam as a rahmah lil alameen. What a rahmah. And what a mercy. I have to mention this. I know I was going to stop, but I can't. Sorry. What a rahmah. What a rahmah. What a rahmah. That whoever met the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he became the best of mankind. And after the Anbiya. What a rahmah. If you met the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam as a Muslim, فَقَالَ صَلَّى اللَّهُ سَلَّمْ خَيْرُ النَّاسِ قَرْنِي ثُمَّ الَّذِينَ يَلَانَهُ ثُمَّ الَّذِينَ يَلُونَهُ. مُتَّفَقٌ عَلَيْهِ فِي الْبُخَارِي وَمُسْلِمْ. Rasulullah sallam said, the best of mankind is my generation, and then those who follow him. Look at the rahmah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, that just because somebody met the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam as a Muslim, they became the best of a nas. I'm going to go over the time. The best of mankind. Who is the best of malaika? Jibril alayhi salam in the hadith in al-Bukhari, 3992. Qala sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He asked Rasulullah sallam, what do you say about the Ahlul Badr, the people of Badr? The people that fought alongside Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam in Badr. فقال صلى الله عليه وسلم أفضل المسلمين. They are the best of the Muslims. فقال جبريل وكذلك من شهد بدرا من الملائكة. He said the same is true for the malaika that were there in Badr. They are the best of. Look at the rahma. The people who met Rasulullah صلى الله عليه وسلم became the best of people with iman. And the malaika that stood with Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam became the best of malaika. Whoever follows this ummah, whoever is in this ummah is the best of ummah. Kuntum khair ummatin. You are the best of nations. Why? Because you are from the ummah of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So we hope that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala gives us tawfiq to study the life of the best of mankind and to appreciate that life in the light of authentic narrations. Jazakum Allahu khairan.